Hello, I'm Mike. For the past year on this channel, we've built some incredible stuff with AI. Apps, automations, agents for specific tasks. But the question I'm constantly asked is, Mike, how do I tie this into a system that works for my business? Well, you'll be pleased to know that for months I've been working on the perfect solution to that, but more on that later. First, I wanted to show you this that I've been working on, and it's my AI personal assistant that can research based on a trigger. So I can add in a trigger such as, well, an email received to my Gmail account. I just select new email to my account, click save, that's the trigger. Now you'll see here, I'm using something called Zapier Agents. The biggest barrier I hear on Zapier Agents is, Zapier costs a lot, right? No, actually on their new Agents product, they have a free forever plan that gives you 400 uses a month. So let's build out this agent in natural language. You are my AI personal assistant, and when you receive an email, you will find out the name of the person and the company they work for, and you will research them on the web. You'll do a Google search to find their LinkedIn profile and also their Crunchbase company profile. You'll find things like their Crunchbase score, how much funding they've had, and any details about the person, particularly humorous or unknown facts that I can use on a call with them. There we go. That's my prompt. That's all I have to do. Now, notice I'm using a tool like Crunchbase, which can find amazing company details, including funding and rankings and things like that. And LinkedIn, well, we all know that's where everyone hangs out in business, right? So now all I need to do is insert some tools, and I'll just insert the Google search tool and the website search tool. Yes, it's as simple as that to create an AI agent, as the buzzword goes, or I prefer to call them AI employees. Now, because I'm impatient and I can't wait for a new email to come in, I'm just going to test my agent over here. Okay, interestingly enough, I just got an email from Zapier. This is really cool. It's searching Crunchbase Organization Zapier. If I go ahead and open that in a new window, you'll see it brings up Zapier's Crunchbase profile. And then it's put everything together, including a growth score, a heat score, where it was founded, where it is, how many employees, notable investors. It is indeed a unicorn. And a fun fact, Zapier is famous for being a fully remote company since its early days. Founders believe in letting computers do what they're best at so humans can focus on creative work. Interestingly, in this case, no individual sender was listed in the email, meaning it's likely I just got an email from their newsletter. Now, in this case, because I can't wait for the next email, I'll just mock something up with someone I know, Isabella Russell from Music Radio Creative. And let's see what my AI agent discovers. And here you see it's searching for Isabella Russell's LinkedIn profile and the Music Radio Creative Crunchbase profile. And here's my high-level research on Isabella Russell and Music Radio Creative. I've got a link to her LinkedIn, a link to the Crunchbase profile. We can see it was founded in 2006 on the Isle of Wight. We can see the heat score. We can see she's a co-founder, and a fun fact, it serves 5,000 audio orders a year in 179 countries. All right, I'm getting into the jam of this AI employee. Let's throw it one more task. Sam Altman from OpenAI. And there we go, a LinkedIn profile for Mr. Altman. We've also got the OpenAI Crunchbase, founded in 2015, how it's growing, the heat score, also that he's the co-founder and was previously president of Y Combinator, and he's known for his quirky sense of humor, and once said he eats the same breakfast every day to save decision-making energy. Well, I never would have known that about Sam, but there you go, my AI employee found it out, and as you can see, it's all about building your AI workforce. If you're interested to learn more, watch this. I'll show you how to create AI agents, AI employees, and most importantly, get the best out of AI, not just to replace humans, but also do jobs that humans could never do. This is relevant to you if you're a business owner, an entrepreneur, part of a marketing team, or frankly, any team with repetitive tasks, and you want to learn how to practically use AI to save you time and money, improve your efficiency, get more customers, gain a competitive edge, and the most important thing is no previous AI or coding experience is necessary to dive right in. I'm certain you will go from AI curious to AI confident and even have your very first AI employee working in your business. So there you go, my AI employees course is live now inside Creator Magic Premium. It's at the lowest price it will be, so lock in that rate right now using the link down below. I really hope to see you on the inside, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.